Siyacela and Thando's dad had a sit down at a local Chisanyama. Thando's dad told Siyacela that he is not happy with the manner in which he spoke to him. He told Siyacela that he is fining him a cow because he said that he better watch out. Those words offended Thando's dad. Siyacela was adamant and he said no. He said that he will not pay the fine. He will not give out the cow to Thando's dad as a sign of respect and paying his fine or his dues, because Thando's dad was never present in Thando's life. Siyacela also said that he is Thando's husband and he is Thando's father. He plays a father figure role to Thando's life. And then he said that, where was Thando's dad all these years? Does he know how to become a father? And then now all of a sudden he demands a cow. There was an episode that was supposed to air. We don't know what's happening, but we did see that Thando took a pregnancy test and we're not sure whether she is positive or negative. We don't know. We shall wait for the next upcoming season. But you know what? Big ups to Moja Love. This is the content that we signed up for. So these are just the comments and opinions and views of what Siyacela's followers had to say on his Facebook page.